Ah, a new article. Nothing can be better. It is like a good breath of fresh air, something you would have got a steady whiff of if, like me, you are indulging yourself in the beautiful art of calisthenics. Yes, that is quite true, folks. Calisthenics is an ancient Greek art. I may have written some lines on the amazing things about ancient Greek bodybuilding, but I do not seem to recall having highlighted all that the guys did in their training arenas as an art form. You could just say that being able to refine your techniques in the way you manipulate your required resistance bands for the purposes of building muscle could be gotten down to a fine art. Why I wrote this article on 7 of the best resistance bands for building muscle. But, hey! What's this? The beginners do not know. And so here again is where I come in. Today I'm going to give a basic and brief intro to the use of resistance bands. And in so doing I will be attempting to highlight its effectiveness by listing 7 of the best resistance bands for building muscle. And hopefully by the end of this online letter you will be able to answer, in part, what I asked right at the beginning. It is admittedly a generalized remark. But that is deliberate. It gives this article more scope, given the number of guys that are bound to be reading it going forward. But before that, I still want to go over a couple of talking points with you. Motivations for building muscles. 7 of the best resistance bands for building muscle. Why do you want muscles in the first place? The logic of bigger muscles is usually for added strength. What you need to do to put on that muscle. I also have a bone to pick with the public gym. This is something I will have harped on before. And yes, I'm still pushing you guys to get outdoors more. Other than the actual exercises, there's other things you can do outside. And then we'll talk at length about resistance bands for the purposes of building muscle. Before I get on to listing the best resistance bands, it is necessary for me to give you that intro. Why bigger muscles give you added strength? Guys, why do you want bigger and strong muscles? I want to encourage you to have worthy motivations. If you are already a physically active blue-collar worker, this makes sense. You are probably going to be doing some heavy lifting at different stages of your workday. There's young men who go to the gym to pack in muscle so that they can go out there and fight for no good reason other than to be a bully, or worse. That is just so not on. I stand strongly against that. But if you're in the security business, earning an honest beef, it's a good idea because you'll need your strength in order to defend yourself and maybe pull someone out of trouble. What needs to be done to build muscle effectively? Best resistance bands for building muscle. The creation or the use of resistance bands will be one option open to you. There are others. Go through previous articles and give yourselves another quick assessment to see how the mentioned programs and apparatus measure up to your laid down objectives. But as a beginner, you may still have no clue on how to proceed. A quick visit to a local gym can set matters right for you. It is like visiting your GP for your annual medical exam. For those who have no bucks to speak of, a friendly warning. You will more than likely have to pay for your physical assessment. It is understandable if this is being done by a professional. Let's talk about the gym area. The best resistance bands for building muscle while still at the gym. Allow me to raise a few objections. Forgive me if it sounds subjective or sentimentalized. It does, admittedly, have something to do with personal preferences. It is also a matter of lifestyle choices. You do not have to take what I say too seriously, but if I could be critical for just a second. Generally speaking, I do not believe that the so-called health club is indicative of a healthy environment. For one thing, the air conditioning system in place does not measure up to the high volumes of foot traffic throughout the long hours during which the gym is open to the public. Exercises and practices outside of the gym. Before I introduce you to the resistance band, let me motivate you still further to get your ass outside. Given the time we have left, I'll be brief. Start running. Go biking. Go hiking and even mountain climbing. Learn to swim if you do not know how. What is a resistance band? Being an old school enthusiast, as well as an outdoor fanatic, during which time I've got all the space in the world to do calisthenics focused exercises, I have to say that this is one of my favorite training implements. Here's what it is. It's like a heavy skipping rope, only it's got more scope and variety. Resistance band used specifically for strength training. Also used for physical therapy for the treatment of muscular injuries. And also used by patients recovering from cardiac arrest for the purpose of helping them to slowly rebuild lost strength. The resistance band was invented in the early years of the 20th century. The original band was made from surgical tubing. Exercises at the time were focused on muscle rehab. But today, of course, resistance band use is being more widely focused on achieving and maintaining general fitness, as well as for strength training purposes. This is an ideal tool for beginners because it's generally a lightweight item. So, it's not like you're going to be struggling along with an iron block vest strapped to your body. Remember that one? We spoke about it not so very long ago. Here's 7 of the best resistance bands for building muscle. Or the Magnificent 7, as I like to call them. Ever seen that movie? Way before your time, I guess, but look it up on the net and watch if you like. That is to say, you like a fine Western just as much as I do. But as far as resistance bands are concerned, there is to be no good, bad and ugly. Well, actually, plenty of good. Not sure how to apply the apparatus? No problem. Just like watching the movies, you can pull off demos in which a few really fit guys and girls are showing you how it is all done. The resistance bands are color-coded. This shows you the different levels of resistance possible. All you need to do is to select the level you want to work out on. Resistance band for assisted pull-ups, designed to help with typical bodyweight and strength movements. They have been tailored at a perfect length for doing pull-ups. A number of resistance levels are usually provided for the different levels of assistance. The resistance band is geared to be used as an assistance tool to make repetitive movements easier to complete. Loop bands, bear in mind that these bands are designed for short-term use. Using them regularly, they will not last long. Built-in loops have been provided to hook in the hands or feet. There is versatility in its use. Also simple to use as well. And these bands are also color-coded. You use these to determine the level of resistance required during your exercise. Bands for physical therapy and yoga, these type of bands won't be offering you much in the way of resistance. But that is deliberate. What they will be offering is some comfort. Each band has a wide ribbon and it can be stretched to the limit. 3 different resistance bands are usually provided. Bands can be combined to provide the user with still more resistance. Comprehensive exercise bands, these bands are ideal for those who are focused on building muscle. 5 different resistance bands are provided. Each different band provides a different amount of resistance. These bands can be stacked to provide even more resistance. They have been designed to provide maximum flexibility, versatility and longevity. If it was me, I'd be going with this band. Bands for strength and muscle building, for the purposes of building both strength and new muscles, you'll be looking to use a full set. This set includes 5 different resistance brands. Needless to say that each band offers you a different degree of resistance during its use. And as your fitness and strength rates start to improve, you'll be able to elevate your intensity by stacking up the bands to higher levels. Easy to do because you've got maximum flexibility and versatility. Bands for working legs and hips, here you have 3 different loop sizes. They're meant to slide over your legs and can be utilized for a variety of lower body workouts. These are soft, wide bands and will not slide during use. They're more comfortable than thinner bands and usually come in 3 different sizes. Like the strength and muscle building bands, others too, depending on make, model, these bands, made from polyester, will last long. Best bands for working buttocks area, I guess this is going to be something for the ladies. Not so much the fact that they are generally conscious about their looks and shape, but it is natural. Women tend to have wider hips and buttocks. You've heard of the pear-shaped figure that would usually apply to middle to senior-age women, as well as overweight girls. But this is for the guys as well. Particularly for those that are grossly overweight and only now starting to work off their obese habits. The fat spread to their bums too. This band has a two-leg and foot-holding section. They connect together through a central hub. They've been designed to provide you with a secure hold, no matter which lower abdomen exercise you are performing. Legs are able to lock into position without slipping. Good for really beastly heavyweight men and women who need to lose weight in a hurry. Made from tough rubber that does not break easily, not even with brute and deliberate force. I've deliberately excluded product names and such. In earlier articles, I feel as though I've spoilt leading home gym manufacturers and online pro fitness trainers enough already. And of course, my editor made no mention of this requirement for this particular blog post. By now, you've got more than enough common sense to correlate the features that I've drawn up for you here with make-model products already widely advertised on the net. And I'm assuming that by now, you're already focused in terms of your fitness and training objectives. Let's close this post then with something quite dear to my healthy heart. And last but not least, there is this. You may have heard of it before. You may even have used it. It is called the skipping rope. The great Muhammad Ali must have used it thousands of times in his life. Ever wonder how he could float like a butterfly but sting like a bee? Well, now you know. The skipping rope is, of course, an important old-school training tool that boxers will be using during their training. The thing I like about the rope is that it's giving you such a great combination of strength and endurance training while also helping you better your balance. It's a tough instrument to use if you're just starting out. Go ahead. You try skipping for 5 minutes non-stop and without tripping. Don't worry, keep up with it. You'll get the hang of it. Time to go again. Look out for your next reading job where I'll be talking more about the P90X while introducing you to something new again. So, I hope this article on 7 of the best resistance bands for building muscle has given you a better insight as to how you can utilize these in your own workout plan. Don't forget to check out my blog for regular updates and info at tacticalelitefitness.com. See you next time.